How to remove Authenticator in your 1x Bet account. I'm gonna guide you through the process on how to do it. Let's get started. First of all, on your phone, launch the 1x Bet app. After you're in the app, make sure that you are logged in with your account. Once you are logged in, you'll see this kind of app interface. Now, in order to remove the authenticator from your account, you need to go to your account settings. Tap on this menu option in the bottom right. Next up, select the settings icon in the top right corner. Once you are in the settings page, you can see the security section. As you can see here, the authenticator is enabled. You must have enabled your authenticator before. Only after that you can remove it. So you can tap on this option. Now that you are in the authenticator page, in order to remove this authenticator from your account, in the top right corner you can see the three dots icon. Tap on it. Now you can see this disable authenticator option in the bottom. Select this option. It'll ask you for your confirmation if you really want to disable this authenticator. You can tap on disable option. And there you go. The authenticator is successfully removed from your account. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.